Gary Sanders was very quick there at the gate, then at 2:44 was left, everybody else standing before.